Terri in Mount Laurel, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hi, good to talk to you guys. So I was living in New York at the time in near Long Island, and this was like in the middle 60s. So there was this sniper that was known shooting at the Long Island Railroad, and I was coming home from Manhattan, and I just happened to put my seat back, like when you pull that handle and you can go back in a couple of notches. I thought I'll just put my head back, and boom, the window shattered, and had I not done that, I would have been killed instantly.
Oh, my
God.
It had actually, until they finally caught him, it was so sporadic. Yet they didn't know who this person would be, you know. But, yeah, it was, man, it was scary.
And I'm sorry, the seat, was that a seat in your car or on the train?
No, I was on the train coming home from Manhattan.
Okay, were
you? Know how you can...
No, I understand now. I just want to make sure. So were you able to take the train with no problem after that?
I wasn't on it daily, just socially. Like if I was in Manhattan and took the train home.
Oh, I thought you were commuting.
Yeah, really.
Like that. Yeah.
Because that'd be tough.
Question. I was reluctant, certainly. Oh, my God, yes. It was horrible.
Yeah, I don't doubt it. All right, Terri, thanks for your call.
I'd be reluctant to go anywhere after that mass transportation sitting by a window.
Yeah, I'd get a bullet right through there.